You ain't got no will. You ain't got no bottle. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. You ain't got cash. You ain't got no dollar. They stay with that drama. Let's just be real. Let's just be honest. Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be.
We're in Brookstore right now, and it's a great store. It's my favorite store by far.
Did you say Brookstore?
It's Brookstore.
I heard Brookstore.
Let's just be real.
And we're also here with Christina. She also has a YouTube channel. She does makeup stuff, and she does everything all around. I'm designing it. So.
Oh, yeah.
And we're eating after this movie. It's like 2 hours, I think.
Where do you guys want to eat?
Let's eat cheesecake. I'm kidding. I'm just kidding.
We can go to Brio.
Can we go to P.F. Chang's?
No.
You're going to pay $300 for all of us.
What's Brio?
Brio's really good. It's like pasta. KFC. KFC though. That's Mia. Say hi.
A lot of people try to tell me I'm the next guy. Back gang got it tatted by my left eye. Chain gang over here, no neck.
Good. I love Kit Kat. It's my favorite.
Go.
I'm gonna go pay for my stuff now. I already got my popcorn, huge ass soda, with a bunch of candy. Thanks to this one. And this one, I don't even know her. We like got her like off the street. She's homeless. I love her.
We cleaned her up and everything.
Exactly. Okay. And now we're gonna watch Finding Dory. I have to turn this off now. It's 3D.
They had a baby.
Mother family right here. Goodbye.
Where are we?
Bathroom.
Watchy
ham.
Okay, so we just come out of watching Finding Dory.
She cried.
No,
she's
I didn't.
A big horse.
We watched Finding Dory.
It was one of the best movies of life.
We're gonna buy macaroons right now. We're in the macaroon store.
Oh.
Yay! Macaroons. Macaroons are awesome.
I'ma kill them all better on. Said we the only ones that stunt now. Let's just be real.
Let's just be real. Yeah, let's just be honest.
Let's just be real.
Let's just be honest. We all know the deal. So let's just be honest.
Let's just be real.
Where are we, Katharina?
Hollister.
We are waiting for our friend because she's trying to get clothes. Holy Oscar, I can't buy anything because I don't have money. Do you have money? Say no. Hi guys, so I'm right here in Starbucks with my best friends. I piss her off a lot when I vlog because she doesn't like it. So I'm just gonna vlog here in the back room over there. I'm just gonna walk in the back room, just walking straight. We are getting churros right now, and Christina has spotted some really attractive guys, but I'm telling her to be classy about it, and she's being a complete hoe, but it's okay, it gets better. Go check out her channel, she's great, she's a great person. She's looking at them right now, look at her, thirsty ass hoe, look at her, it's great, isn't it?
My eyes look really light.
I look white, and I don't like it. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Have a nice
slow down, back, it's enough. Go round back. Been drinking like you thirsty. How you make it to my section in the first place? Nah, I ain't tripping, shit is not. They say it ain't tricking.
That's Catherine. Hi guys, we just come from, I don't know what that store's called. What is that store called?
I don't know.
We're crossing the street. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of today. I'm really tired and it's really late, so I'm gonna go ahead to sleep now. I hope you guys had an equally as awesome day.
Oh my god.
Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video and comment your thoughts if I should continue doing more vlogs as I go along. I think next week I'm going to be posting a visiting a haunted, an abandoned zoo. Who knows if it's haunted? I'll let you guys know when I go there. Have a wonderful day. Stay positive. It gets better. Love you guys. Goodbye.
Just be